Sudha Chandran was born on 27 September 1965 in Mumbai. Her father K.D. Chandran worked at USIS and is a former actor. She earned her BA and subsequently an MA in economics. In May 1981, at about 16 years old in Tamil Nadu, she met with an accident in which her legs were wounded. After doctors discovered that gangrene had formed on her right leg, amputation was required. She says that this period was the toughest time of her life. She subsequently regained some mobility with the help of a prosthetic Jaipur foot. She returned to dancing after a gap of 2 years. Her biography is part of curriculum for school children in the age group of 8 to 11. She married assistant director Ravi Dang in 1994. She was given an honorary doctorate by Inverters University, Bareilly. She started her career with the Telugu film Mayuri, which was based on her own life. The film was later dubbed in Tamil and Malayalam. It was also remade in Hindi. She was awarded the 1986 Special Jury Award at the National Film Awards for her performance in Mayuri.